What's up, squad? It's your squid. This video is sponsored by Ice Jerseys, new sponsor. Click the link in my description, check them out. It's all officially licensed apparel and all that sort of stuff, but I know that's not why you're here. What you're here is for the Rick Gianaret, RJ. I'm going to say RJ for the rest of the video because I don't know how to pronounce his surname. Top hockey calls. Let's get into it. Thanks for tuning back in, guys. If you're a regular subscriber of mine, you'll know from the other videos in my hockey playlist that I had made a couple of disparaging comments about this bloke in my Jack Eichel video, and like I got flamed in the comment section. Pretty much every comment in that comment section was like your videos, man, but RJ's a legend. You can't say stuff about him. And I engaged, because I reply to every comment on every one of my videos, unless you're a dick, right? So the people that were being civil, I was being civil back with, and I was engaging in the comment section, and they were basically like, this guy's been commentating in the Buffalo area since the 70s, he's now in his late 70s, and like he's been a passionate advocate for Buffalo, not just the Sabres, and like I get why people like him, but this video was suggested to me to watch, to sort of get a picture of him, in a sense of not just, because I've been watching the last season and a half, and quite rightly, the people in the comments section are like, you're not seeing him at his best. Check out his best, you know? And so, that's why we're here. That was a bit underwhelming, wasn't it? A bit anticlimactic for me to hit the play button and there'd just be nothing happening yet. Let's go, come on. What's going on? I know. All right. I don't mind his, like, bombastic out there commentary when it's justified off a big save like that, you know? But when he's halfway through a conversation, it can be annoying. But it's like... Anyway, I'll shut up and I'll keep watching, you know what I mean? But that's a good call. We are not worthy. This man's body is bigger than a goal, Max. Nice.
Sprawls and makes the save.
What a save by Miller. That's good. That's good. I like that.
Well, the man and got trapped out there as he comes in the corner. Here it is. He comes in the corner. Oh, incredible save. He robbed him. Call it cop. He robbed Billmore blind. Cop, I don't believe it. Deflected in front of the net.
As in like Marty Baron, the commentator from the, like, that's also one of the people on the coverage of the Sabres and stuff. Like, obviously it occurred to me that he had played the game, you know, and that he was a goaltender or whatever. But I didn't realise he played for the Sabres and then went to work for the Sabres after his career. That's dope as well. I'm going to add Marty Baron to my list, I think. I'll show you the list at the end of the video. Shelf where Mama hides the cookies. Love it.
Randy Burridge, top shelf where Mama hides the cookies.
That's all right. I'll give him that. That's kind of funny. See, that to me, right, that, like, long-held, like, scar, like, it's cool in a situation like that, you know? It works, but it can be jarring sometimes, but I'm, like, the more I watch this, the more I'm sort of willing to let stuff go, because he's obviously very skilled and very good at what he does, you know?
Barnes, he flicks it in, back to play again, backhand, forehand, scores!
Mama hides the cookies. Love it. well, with all that energy, right? Like, because he's bringing a lot of energy into the game by, like, doing that sort of shouting into the mic, you know? But, like, it, you know, and maybe this is just me because I'm a white dude who's never had to wrap his mouth around that sort of a name as well. But, like, to be able to, with the energy, be able to pump out this weird European name that, on face value, probably doesn't have enough vowels in it. You know, like, that's a... Yeah, I like him. This is cool. I feel bad for the shit that I talked. That's not bad. Clever. Not a fan of these old jerseys, eh? The red and black.
One beauty after another.
Yeah, I like those better than, like, the royal blue. That's the, like, the not the darker blue that they're playing with this year and stuff like that, but I like the bright blue with the yellow. They bounce off each other a bit better, you know? Is this surname actually Satan?
Somebody find a fire hydrant!
Stop it, bro! The goal better when you have someone like that, like, that must have been an OT. Maybe OT of a playoff game. They're all smothering him.
Presley gets it again. Daw charging after it. Clear right out in front. Backhand by Hannon. He scores!
That's a special goal. These are good highlights, too.
Dave Hannon is mobbed by his teammates. Dave Hannon finally put away the backhand.
That is a great backhand. Patient.
Mayday,
because the bloke's name is May.
Been
a deep playoff run.
Danny Briere! Danny Briere! On at least his 13th shot of the night, Buffalo wins it in double overtime!
Double overtime!
Hashik B2, this giant wild team going on in Philadelphia. It's the
out. That's a big hit. Better be ready to drop the gloves, son.
Markov hitting the Buffalo Bull.
Dog act from that saber, punching the goalie in the back of the head. Fuck off, linesman, let him fight! And that's why we have fight straps, ladies and gentlemen.
And everybody else is grappling, and this crowd is going bananas!
And you're matching them. That's cool. What an angle.
Well, takes the goal chance for turning the red light on when he shouldn't have.
All right. I like it. I'll give you that. I'll finish this video, obviously. Thank you very much to the Sabres fans that recommended I watch this. I have completely changed my opinion about RJ. I reckon he's a legend. Those were really, really good calls. I think he's an acquired taste, though, to be honest. You know, like, I think you got to watch something like this to go... Yeah, like he's, you can feel his passion for the team, you know, and you can feel that he's just a fan that somehow has been lucky enough to work for the team for 50 odd years, you know what I mean? And you can feel that and you can hear that in his voice if you pay attention to it, but I probably wasn't paying attention to it previously, you know what I mean? Because he is a little bit different from what I would call your traditional, like, commentator of sport, you know? Like, he's got that passion, you know, that can sometimes detract from the game if you're not used to it, but can definitely add to it as well. That's really, really cool. Big shout out to Ice Jerseys. As I said at the start of the video, these guys, this is the first video they've sponsored of mine. Click the link in my description, go and buy a jersey or something. I get 12% of whatever you pay them. I get 12%, so that'd be awesome. Kickbacks are mad. Thanks for watching, guys. This is a list of hockey players, and I'm going to put RJ on my hockey players list, just because it's hockey-ish, you know? Like, he's not a player, but he counts for that playlist, right? So the people I've looked into are going to be underneath, and the ones that I haven't are on top. If you see your favourite player there, let me know in the comments section. I might do them next. If you don't see your favourite player on that, help me rectify that. Hit me up in the comments section, and I'll put them on there, and I'll get to them when I get to them as well. Failing all of that, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you when I look at you, and you'll see me when you look at me.